Yeah.
It's always fun to be at Sparklers and to visit the EMBI Institute of Communication. I've been associated with this institute as guest faculty and as a jury panelist for the first Sparklers that was held, and it's so good to be back. What amazes me, and I'm always in awe of the ideas that I see here, you know, the transition from theory to practice, and I think it's a great feeling, you know, that students are actually moving from the offline world to the online world very, very comfortably, and I think there's great talent here. So I'm very positive it's going to have a great impact on the industry in general, whether it's advertising, PR, digital, whichever sphere of communication these students go in. I think it's a win-win for us. Thank you.